did you get that? That's really good. That's what's going to
do. How did you get that? I'm so happy, Molly.
You both are.
Yes, very, very well. I'm impressed with myself. Yes, very much so. I've got 2 A's in English, an A star in religious studies, a C in graphics, 2 B's and a C in science, C in maths, A in citizenship, and a D in PE, but I don't care about that. So, I'm really happy. Thank you.
Oh my god, you genius!
Pretty good actually, got the results I need to go to college, so I'm happy. C in English, C in English, religious an A, history a B, science a C, maths a C, citizenship a C.
So what does that actually mean to you now? Where are you going to go from here?
I'm going to Palmer's and do sports, exercise, science.
Right, and that's where you, is that a long term dream for you?
Yeah, I want to be a PE teacher or physio.
Oh good, so congratulations on the result. And who's this young lady?
It's Rebecca. It was unpleasantly surprised. I didn't think I was doing as well as I did, so.
What sticks for you?
I'm going to Palmer's to do the IB diploma.
Right, okay. How did you find the exams?
Some of them were really hard, I found, but then some of them were fairly easy. It was kind of a mixed kind of bunch. So.
You're rushing around, are you?
Yeah, I'm rushing around. Yeah, it seems hardly unhappy faces. I mean, some very happy faces.
Indeed, yeah. Many of our students have done really well today. We're delighted that, you know, so many of our students who are very able have got the top grades that they possibly could. I was just saying that there are 6 students that have got 10 plus A and A stars, and one of them has got 16 A or A stars, so I'm delighted for that. And many of them have matched or exceeded their targets, so we're actually beating our own targets at 5 plus A star to C. I think it's great.
There's a lot of news in the main news today about are these results being used as possible filtering for college places in the future?
Yeah.
What's your opinion about that?
I think they've always done that, to be fair. I think it's just becoming more crucial at the moment as we've got less people going off to university because there are fewer places, and that's a real problem. Many of our students have done well this year, but we know some of them will actually be slightly late developers and will do well next year. So it'll be a shame if that stops them from going to university, because I believe lots of students here should be going on to it. Most of our students have got a college place already lined up. Hopefully they'll be going on to that, and then some of them certainly should be going to university. These results will help, but I hope it's not the only thing that will take them through. Some of them will do better next year and the year after.
It's been a really good general feel for the school for the new term, doesn't it?
Yes. Indeed, yes. Obviously, you know, every year is slightly different with different students. We've got different targets to make and to meet each time. We've done well with some of our students here, with lots of them, and we've got more to do next year. We know it never is going to change. You know, there will always be people looking to see if we can do better. One of our other targets was attendance, and we smashed that this year, which I'm delighted by, but there's more to do again next year with a new set.
Really pleased. Triple Science has done really well this year, mid 80%, which is fantastic. We're not a lot of schools do Triple Science. We've really prepped our kids for Palmer's, further education in sciences, which is crucial. Yeah, really pleased. Thank you.
The standard this year, is it obviously very, very good? How do the kids themselves find the exams? Did they struggle, or did they find them at what point?
A lot of the kids felt like they struggled, but at the end of the day, the results speak for themselves. They did really well. A lot of them were nervous going into the exams, but a lot of them did BTEC this year, and we achieved over 65% in BTEC, which is more vocational science. So it was very hands-on, and the kids really enjoyed it, so that was lovely.
Do you think the pressure on the kids is appropriate? Do you think they've got the measure just right, or is it too much?
I think it's just about right. A lot of the pressure comes from themselves, because they do want to do really well, and that's a lovely thing to see. So they do have high aspirations, and I think that's really important.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Someone out here.
I'm going to college and doing art and design, you know, Southend. Thank you.
Well, eyes and bays, yeah.
Really pleased?
Yes, thanks, yeah.
So what does that mean for you now?
College, Palmer's, best high-level prices, best high-level results, hopefully, go from there. Double maths, accountancy and economics. I'm trying to get into the seat as a fund manager. Yeah.
Cheshire Cat, I presume you've got some very good news this morning.
Yes, I have got some good news this morning.
So what have you got?
Should I tell you my grades?
Yeah, just tell us your grades.
B in maths, A star in history, B in science, A in additional science, A star in English Lit, A in sociology, A in English, and A star in art textiles.
So you seem a little bit surprised by that. Have you done much better than you thought?
Yeah.
And why do you think that is?
Because I worked hard, I revised a lot, and it paid off in the end.
Well, I'm very, very pleased for you. What does that mean for you? What are you going to do next?
Going to college next.
To do what?
Doing psychology, government and politics, communications and cultures, and English literature.
It says about the door of best results ever. How has the school managed to achieve that?
Through sheer hard work of its students and its staff, it's been a phenomenal year with our rugby internationals, football internationals and outstanding dominance in the district sports. It's been a red letter year for the school, and over 66% of students gained 5 A star to C grades, including English and maths. They are certainly the best results the school has ever produced.
This is very much in the news today that these could be used as filtering for university place in the future. Is that a fair comment, do you think?
Absolutely fair comment, and to get these results with English, maths and science points the way forward for the rest of the country, I feel, for the future.
There's also some concerns that there's a high number of students, not particularly here maybe, that haven't even got a C in the basic English and maths. Have you seen that here or not?
Certainly not. In this school we tend to concentrate on English and maths particularly, and they've all done exceptionally well.
The hardest bit is going to be improving it for 2011 then.
It certainly is, but we like targets and we like setting records, so we'll go for it.
I got an A in maths, A in history, A in science, A in media studies, A in English literature, A in sociology, B in English language and distinction star in hospitality.
And of course George Horn, one of our students, produced 8 A stars and a distinction in business studies, which gives 12 A stars overall, which I think is as good as anybody in the country.